Hello everyone and welcome back to Dead Space. I'm going to try and go through as many missions as possible. So let's try to get ourselves to chapter 10. Ooh, a power note. You know I can't pass this up. Oh my goodness. Money. As a schematic. Come on. Come on. Down. Oh my goodness, that was a lot of enemies. I honestly should have expected it, but I didn't. So my bad for that. You know what? No! Oh, God. Really? Dark room? Let's just run as fast as we can.
Over here. The door is jammed. This must have been the last stand for whoever was left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic. Step boy. I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right. Do it.
Come on.
Me to borrow the steps.
I want to gather straws. I'll be there soon.
That scared the crap out of me. Oh, save point. Jesus. Get off me! Bastard.
I think I've hit a dead end. Looks like some kind of venting system up ahead.
Right. Manually shutting down the plant froze all the pressure valves in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.
Oh, wait. My sister put it down there. What? Okay, I'm gonna grab a couple more.
Left the processing cycle on, and you in with it. It here, Clark.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does. And it is. Goodbye, Clark.
Oh. Let's see. Ah, that's loud. And I'm through. Quickly grab stuff. My stasis back. Do I have a stasis thing? Yes, I do. Thank goodness. Use a health pack.
Ellie, can't you shut these things off?
No. Somehow Tyman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
You're kidding.
Oh, shit. Something's coming. Strauss, help me with the door.
I need you to see. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God damn it.
Uh-oh. Ah!
Ellie!
Strauss, what did you do? Where did her baby go? Ah, I don't care. Okay. Okay, let's wait for that fire to come. Okay, another door. Has to be a rocket. Thank you.
guys okay?
No, not really.
Step three, Ellie.
Just through the door.
Come on, I think I'm close.
Come on, we could do it, Isaac. Just a little longer. Oh, thank God. Health kit. Wow, that thing broke in here quickly.
Glad to see you've got all your parts.
You alright?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
1, 2, 3, 4. Step four. She'll be waiting. Jesus, Strauss. You okay?
Oh my goodness.
It's getting worse.
I'm destroying him.
What is step four? Who will be waiting? If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting. He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Staring. Asking. Stay here and, try to get him on his feet.
Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna go up. You guys have fun down there. Come on. Ah, get off me. I didn't know you had a grapple attack. Come on. All right, more running. Not by that thing. No. Come on. Keep this reloaded as much as possible. I do not much like this at all. Yes, there we go. Get rid of old Puky here. Normally, we're not going to be fighting like this. I'm just going to be running. I saw that there's a store here. God damn it. It's those guys again. Ha 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 ha! You know what? Let's use the that gun. Drop a lot more money. I do not have much ammo left. I accidentally clicked the button. That's actually kind of funny. Now back up we go. Oh goodness. I got to try and avoid being hit as much as possible. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't pop the belly. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. Let's save. Before I have to do all that again. Okay, that's stasis. Hmm. Tech gearbox.
Okay, Ellie, I found the transport, but there's a problem with the release mechanism.
No surprise there.
Yeah, I'll let you know when it's fixed.
Okay. Wait, is that what I needed? Little gear down there. That big ass gear goes up above. Ah! Where the hell did that come from? That was actually a pretty interesting death animation. Where's your ugly monk friend? I'm gonna drop that right there. Grab stasis just in case. Come on in, buds.
Hey, you made it.
He's staring at me, Isaac. Strokes.
Through the holes in his head.
Listen to me.
Stop staring at me. Stop it.
Relax.
Isaac, we have to get out of here.
Right. Let's go.
Oh, I can look left and right. That's kind of cool.
Woo! Oh, my God. That's the Ishimura.
What?
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. It's a sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died. Some sort of terrorist attack.
What? Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was no terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
What's happening?
Oh, yeah, so I guess they covered it up.
Stay here. I'll take a look.
Oh, God. Really? We're still in chapter 9. No, we did get partway into chapter 9, at least. Okay. Well, gotta have to save again. Can I break an item with an item? I could. Don't know why, but I can. I hope you all have enjoyed. I somehow survived through this episode. Well, survived, you know, quote unquote. I heard something there, but yes, I don't know how I pulled that out of my ass, but I did. That was a magic trick for me, in honesty. I hope you all enjoyed. Have a great day, everyone. Remember, I love you. Bye bye.